Welcome back to coronavirus-map.com. So the latest news from today is that we have a total cases of 9,776 confirmed. The break news is that in Italy having the first cases confirmed, actually the first two cases, and in the United Kingdom as well we have the first case confirmed. It's all here in the banner, is all coming. We are constantly updating the latest news, and if you go to your thoughts in here, we already see that people already started posting about this in Italian, in Italy confirms the first cases, and so if you want to post something, feel free to post, even if it's a notification, question and answers, and your own theories, if you like. And on the World News Alert, here we have the latest news regarding to it. It's always coming, are popping up the latest news. So thank you. Share everything, and share the website. Share the video, and we'll do our best to keep you current with everything what's happening right now. Thank you very much. Cheers.